Hello there, and thank you for joining us in this new Azure Portal how-to video. Today, we will learn how to get started with CLI and PowerShell after you created your virtual machine. And to learn that, we will be joined by Dean Crocker, who is going to show us how to do that with the Azure Portal. So thank you very much for joining us, Dean.
Thanks, Leon. AZ CLI, or Azure's Command Line Interface, is a robust language to perform actions on your Azure resources. We released a new capability to help customers get started with AZ CLI right from the Azure portal. Let's jump in.
On a virtual machine, you'll see a new CLI PS button in the command bar. Press it, and you'll see the most common commands executed by others. Search through the commands and press Try It to open the Cloud Shell directly. You can see here that the AZ CLI command is listing all extensions. We can even validate the list of extensions installed through the Extensions and Applications menu item in Portal. Jumping back to the CLI PS button in the command bar, we can copy commands and execute them in our local terminal on Mac or Command Prompt on Windows. You can also use the PowerShell desktop client on both Mac and Windows. If this is your first time using AZ CLI, download the AZ CLI from aka.ms/downloadcli. You can install the MSI directly on a Windows machine or the CLI on Mac using Homebrew Package Manager. With the shell running locally, execute AZ login and perform authentication in the browser. Then come back to Portal and copy the command of interest. Paste it into your shell and press Enter. You've successfully run your first command using AZ CLI. The same commands are available with PowerShell, but we'll save that video for another time.
Thank you very much, Dean. That was great and super simple. Please try this out. Let us know what you think. Leave us a comment in the comment section. Also, a reminder, we have more than 60 videos where we show how to do important tasks with Azure that you can use to learn how to use the platform. So please use them. Let us know what do you think. And thank you very much for watching this one. Look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye for now.